From the station you count on for local news that matters, this is KARK 4 News at 5.
A teen hit by a drunk driver was in that car. He continues to recover, as you see him here at Baptist Hospital, nearly months after the accident. KARK 4's Suzanne Bruner shows us how therapists are helping him make a full recovery.
Honestly, it hasn't really even hit me, and I think I passed that point where I don't think it will.
18-year-old Kyle Terrell doesn't remember what happened, only the moments that led up to this terrifying crash.
I was hit by a drunk driver going the wrong way on Interstate 630. I believe I was going on the on-ramp, and he was, I guess, exiting.
Nearly 3 months later, Kyle is going through therapy at Baptist Health. He suffered from brain bleeds, a broken clavicle, and a left deflated lung.
For the first couple of weeks, I couldn't even get out of my bed. I attempted that many times.
At one point, Kyle had to use a feeding tube and had trouble swallowing. Another frustrating reality, Kyle couldn't talk.
He had some mouth muscles that were a little bit weaker, and so his speech was a little more difficult to understand.
Michelle Cox, a speech-language pathologist, has been working with Kyle on his short-term memory.
He may have a little bit of difficulty when it comes to learning and retaining new information.
Kyle says he's leaned on faith.
But I know now the prayers definitely helped.
As he continues down the road to recovery. In Little Rock, I'm Suzanne Bruner.
Therapists say Kyle is doing so well, he's actually very close to completing rehabilitation.